Well, we all have a type. Welcome to WatchMojo.com, and today we're counting down our picks for the top 10 celebs who dated lookalikes of their exes. Before we begin, we publish new content every day, so be sure to subscribe to our channel and ring the bell to get notified about our latest videos. For this list, we're looking at celebrities who rebounded with or went on to date someone who looked eerily similar to a past partner. Number 10, Charlie Sheen, Denise Richards, and Brooke Mueller. Considering all the things that Charlie Sheen is known for, his romantic life has kind of faded into the background. In the early 2000s, however, he was one half of a seriously gossip-worthy couple with co-star-turned-wife Denise Richards. A sex symbol of the 90s into the 2000s, Richards is undeniably stunning, the sort of face that's hard to forget. Perhaps that's how Sheen quickly wound up with socialite, actor, and real estate investor Brooke Mueller, whom he met the same year of his divorce and married 2 years later. Mueller and Richards aren't necessarily twins, but side by side, there's an uncanny resemblance. We think it's the strong cheekbones and chin. Number 9, Ethan Hawke, Uma Thurman, and Ryan Shawhues. The star of Quentin Tarantino's Kill Bill has a truly one-of-a-kind face, but if the casting department behind one of her films ever needs help to find a stand-in for her, they should really contact ex-husband Ethan Hawke, who appears to have done the impossible by finding an Uma Thurman lookalike. Thurman and Hawke were married from 1998 to 2005. Thurman moved on to the thoroughly un-Ethan Hawke-looking Arpad Busan, while Hawke went on to marry the one-time nanny, who just so happened to look a lot like his ex-wife. Strong nose, prominent forehead, razor-sharp cheekbones, and intense eyes. Check, 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 and check. Number 8. Tyga, Kylie Jenner, and Demi Rose. When a high-profile rapper gets together with a Kardashian or Jenner, the world pays attention. In the case of Tyga and Kylie, it was extra buzzworthy thanks to rumors that they began seeing each other before she turned 18, the legal age of consent in California. By 2015, they were official and would go on to date until April of 2017. Before calling it quits for good, however, they split up for a few weeks in 2016, during which time Tyga was spotted getting cozy with model/influencer Demi Rose. That dark hair, the pouty lips, and those curves, social media quickly exploded with comparisons, some even calling Rose Kylie's doppelganger. Number 7, Ian Somerhalder, Nina Dobrev, and Nikki Reed. If there's one thing we can't get enough of, it's the romantic entanglements of Damon from The Vampire Diaries. From 2010 to 2013, fiction and reality overlapped when Ian Somerhalder dated co-star Nina Dobrev. Sadly, their love story did not have an immortal lifespan, and the two split. The next year, Somerhalder began dating actor Nikki Reed, who he would go on to marry in 2015. Now, we love Somerhalder and Reed as much as the next person, but we'd be lying if we said we didn't see a striking resemblance between Reed and Somerhalder's ex. They're both slim women with similar facial structure and big show-stopping eyes. The man's got a type. Number 6, Ryan Phillippe, Reese Witherspoon, and Abbie Cornish. We're not gonna lie to you, we really thought that these two were gonna make it. They were just so darn cute together. Unfortunately, couples that get together so young rarely get to grow old together. They met in 1997 and married in 1999 when they were both still in their early 20s, eventually divorcing in 2007. That same year, Phillippe became involved with co-star Abbie Cornish. Let's take a look at these two beautiful and talented women. We wouldn't go so far as to say sisters, but they could easily pass for cousins. The strong chin and forehead, the similar blonde hair and physical frames, Mr. Phillippe, we see a connection. Number 5, Hulk Hogan, Linda Hogan, and Jennifer McDaniel. When his now ex-wife Linda Claridge filed for divorce in 2007, this wrestling icon was ready to give up, but a year later, Terry Jean Bollea, better known by his stage name Hulk Hogan, was back on his feet again, dating Jennifer McDaniel, whom he married in 2010. Despite their 15-year age gap, the voluptuous blondes are clearly cut from the same cloth. Meanwhile, Claridge also ended up with a much younger partner, shacking up for a time with then-19-year-old Charlie Hill, who had gone to school with her daughter. Seems like maybe both have a thing for blondes. Number 4, Robin Thicke, Paula Patton, and April Love Geary. Speaking of celebrities who have been the subject of bad press, both romantically and otherwise, how about this singer-songwriter and music producer? Robin Thicke has been active in the industry since the mid-90s, and had been dating Patton since they were 16. Their lives changed drastically in 2013, however, when Thick's song Blurred Lines became a massive hit. The two soon separated and divorced after 21 years together and a decade of marriage, amidst rumors of infidelity on Thick's part. Though for a time Thick seemed committed to getting her back, he eventually moved on with April Love Geary. Seriously, does she not look like she could be Paula Patton's younger sister? Number 3. Reggie Bush, Kim Kardashian, and Lilith Avagian. This two-time All-American running back was drafted second overall in the 2006 NFL Draft by the Saints, and in 2010 became a Super Bowl champion. It was during his illustrious time with the Saints that Bush became involved with the then up-and-coming Kim Kardashian. The two dated for about 2 years before breaking up in 2009, reuniting and then breaking up again in 2010. In 2011, Bush began seeing dancer Lilith Avagian, whom he would later marry in 2014, and people were quick to point out some similarities between her and his ex. Kim K's curves are legendary, but Avagian gives even Kim a run for her money. Number 2. Channing Tatum, Jenna Dewan, and Jessie J. This is another one of those celebrity couples that made us believe love could conquer all, even in the harsh glare of the spotlight. Channing and Jenna Dewan were adorable together and seemingly endlessly supportive of one another. Sadly, after roughly a decade of marriage, the two called it quits. Since the news broke in 2018, Channing has since been seen with pop star Jessie J. Though this might mean that Tatum is ready to move on, his new flame suggests that he's still looking for something similar, at least physically. Despite hailing from different sides of the pond, Dewan and Jessie J shared the same forehead, eyes, cheekbones, and occasionally haircut. Number 1. Leonardo DiCaprio, pretty much everyone he dates. Most people have a type, but few people make it as obvious as Leonardo DiCaprio. An outlier on our list, Leo doesn't have an obvious ex to use for comparison. You could try to trace it back to Bridget Hall, who a young Leo dated in 1994, but this was before he really locked into his type. Flash forward a few years and a few romances, and he began dating almost exclusively tall, leggy, thin blonde models. Throughout the 90s, girlfriends and reported flings included Natasha Henstridge, Amber Valletta, and Ava Herchigova. Continuing into the 21st century, he's been linked to Anne V, Aaron Heatherton, Kelly Rohrbach, Bar Raffaelli, and Tony Garn. A type indeed. Do you agree with our picks? Check out these other great clips from WatchMojo, and be sure to subscribe and ring the bell to be notified about our latest videos.